Now that you've found an ebook you're ready to read, we're going to show you how to navigate the content and how all the online reader and productivity tools work. Let's start with the online reader tools. First, click on the book that you're interested in. Then click Read Online to open the book and read within your browser. You can simply start scrolling through the book. However, this book has 54 pages, so you may want to use the navigational tools to drill down faster. Using the navigational tools is easy. On the left panel, you'll find four icons. In the Book Details tab, you'll find key information about the ebook like the publisher, allowances, and downloads. You can also add the book to your bookshelf, share a link, or get a citation. In the table of contents, you can search within the book or check the table of contents. This allows you to skip to your specific chapter of interest and browse the contents. Under the Annotations tab, you can see your bookmarks, notes, and highlights. You can review the notes you already have or make new ones by highlighting the copy and clicking on the highlight or note icon. Let's make a note to read this section later. You can find specific content even faster by using the Search tab. If you're searching a phrase, use quotations around the text. For example, let's search intervention in autism. The phrase appears 5 times in the ebook. The results are displayed by chapter, so you can easily see which chapter has the most relevant content. When you expand the rows, you can see how many results are within each chapter. And when you select a chapter, the phrase or word will be highlighted. When you're done with the search, clear the results to search another term. Next, let's review the productivity tools. At the top of the browser window, you will find the productivity tools, which make using the ebook even more efficient. You can download the full book by clicking here. Books can be read in Adobe Digital Editions. If you don't already have the software, you'll be prompted to download it. You can download a chapter by clicking on the PDF icon, or you can copy the details of this book by clicking on the copy icon. The next icon in the toolbar allows you to print a PDF using specific page ranges. If you want to save this book for later, you can click on Add to Bookshelf. You can also share from this toolbar so your project partners can reference the book too. Lastly, we've made it easy for you to cite the source correctly. Click on Get Citation to get the citation and copy and paste it into your clipboard. The second section of this toolbar allows you to highlight important text, add your own notes, or bookmark pages for future reference. You can also zoom in and out of the ebook to customize your viewing experience. We hope these tools will allow you to quickly navigate the important parts of your ebook when you're putting together your next research project. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy eBook Central.